Sorry, I'll be getting started soon. Sorry. I'll try to fill anybody for this job. Go back now.
That's like Kung Fu Panda or something. Knocking out three people every time he pirouetted. That was really John Woo. Well done, mate. Keep having a go. Yeah. one, Phil.
Let's see if we can get this. Not exactly empty, but... Hi, Mick. It's still quite full of water.
Hear the alarm go off now. We'll see, if Phil drowns, we'll hang back a bit. Whoa! You were like that? Yeah. Just push your nose down. Yeah, a little. All my support there. I didn't really give that full beam because I knew that if I was going to go over your side, I might have got a face full of paddle. You're welcome. Whoa, I'm glad it hit the bottom. Yeah, I'm glad that hit the bottom because my hands are in pogies. Usually I'd just catch the end of your boat. I didn't know quite what to do there. soggy there, boy. Beautiful, mate. All about 2 feet from the camera. Oh, decapitation there, mate. That was nice. Whoa! Oh, nice! Nice. Done it?
Yeah.
Legs on?
Yeah.
Hi, Sue. Yeah, it is, isn't it? We made the most of very little water. Yeah. It's more fun Wednesday, though. Oh man, that is great. Massive. Yeah.
And it sinks down
and
pops out.
Yeah, I haven't tried that much. I'm looking for a bit more water coming over. Would be nice. I've got tons of water in here, I don't know why. No. It's a lot to do with having it on its end. You know, when I get the bow right in the air, and so just the back end of your deck's in the water for a fair amount of time. I think so. It must be that. That's the big difference between me and a lot of paddlers here. Is I'm constantly trying to get it like that, and I'm the one with tons of water in my boat. It's got to be more than a coincidence. It's all right.